Okay, now for our main event, it is a six-man champion match with last man standing. This is the H3 for the final shot of the title. Kenny, take it away. From St. Ash.
Earl St. Ash remains JF champion. St. Ash has worked so hard since last year to get the title. Ever since his encounters with Jedge, he now has the opportunity to cement his legacy. He has to go through the Reaper. He does this, it's both.
The following contest is a last man standing match. There will be no countouts, no disqualifications, no pinfalls, and no submission. The only way to win is to incapacitate your opponent to the point where he can no longer answer the referee.
Thank you. struggling for control. Ace, collar and elbow tie-up. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. A big fist to the gut. Ace with the arm. Oh my gosh!
There it is!
Big bulldog! Oh mama! Caught the leg. Wow!
Oh, this isn't good!
Trying to get under the piece. And now the official begins the count.
He can't do it! He can't make it!
Is he mad?
In the first place.
Four! That's a rare sound on his play.
And it's an average!
Get it wide. As always, take care and have a great night.